subscribing to the channel. So today we're going to talk about the five things to quit right now. The five things to quit right now. Number one, trying to please everyone. If you try to please anyone, I can assure you things will never go right for you, because people have different personalities, people have different likes and dislikes, people have different things that they subscribe to as their maybe philosophies or something. But if you focus on yourself first before you focus on the rest, then it's going to be easy for you. But if you want to please everyone, it's going to be a hard time, because first of all, these people may not really understand who you are, and they may not know what exactly they would like to, what exactly you can do exactly to satisfy them. Some people like cars, some people like pieces of land and all these things. But if you please yourself first before everyone else, then it's going to be a perfect time for you. Number two, fearing change. There are very many people who fear to change from their comfort zones, from different things that they've lived along with, or things that they are used to. But I can tell you one thing. If there's one thing that has really made my life interesting, it's just accepting change. As easy as it is, just accept change. Sometimes it hurts, sometimes it takes you a lot of energy. It takes all, even losing very important people in your life, or even friends, or people who you think really care about you, or people who really matter to you. But the moment you fear change, then it's not going to be a time for you maybe to be successful, because maybe something, the thing that you're fearing to do or to change from, is what is hindering you from being successful. If you're fearing to quit alcohol, for example, you may injure your body, or something is happening in your body that is not right. So first of all, you must accept change, and that is one of the things. If you want to go far, if you want to be successful, quit fearing change. Start being able to accept change, as easy as it comes or as difficult as it comes. Always do not fear change. The number three thing that you should quit right now if you want to be successful is living the past. Most of the people like living in the past and remembering so many things that happened in their past. The truth is, all of us have a past, all of us have painful things that maybe we can remember. Some people have gone through difficult issues like rape, or even difficult marriages, difficult relationships. But the more you live in the past, the more you are unable to progress to the future. But at the moment that you decide within yourself that you don't want to live the past anymore, all you want to do is now to live the future and focus on the things that are ahead of you, then it's going to be easy, totally easy for you. Because some of this baggage that we carry, and then we affect the people who are around us. We affect the people who we want also to love or to be in relationships with. And the more we affect them, the more it's like we're pulling them back. The moment they want to come and love us, or the moment they want to come and do things to us, we still have those mentalities or some things that we perceive about the past. So quit living the past and forget about it. Those things have happened to almost everyone, and unless you stop it, then it's not going to be, you cannot be directly successful. You have to quit those things, and then after that, then it's easy for you to move on. The number four thing that you should quit right now, if you want to be successful, if you want to get things to progress, remember, do not put yourself down. Stop putting yourself down for any other reason. Sometimes people consider what other people have. For example, you can look at someone and say, that person has very nice hips, that person has very nice hair, that person has very nice, let's say, like her boyfriend is very nice and all these things. And then you start looking at yourself and putting yourself down. One thing you must remember, we cannot be equal. Like these fingers, the way they are, we cannot be equal. So first of all, if you are this small finger, you have to accept that that is your position, and don't put yourself down because of anything. You don't know what challenges this person who is on this other, this other finger is going through, being there or where they are. So always, always, always encourage yourself. Put yourself in a winning position. Put yourself in an encouragement position, and always, always try your best to encourage yourself. And do not put yourself down, not for your friends, not for your family, not for anybody. Don't put yourself down. We need you for the future. The number five thing that you should quit right now, if you want to be successful, if you want your life to move well, is overthinking. Most of the people are pulled back by overthinking. Sometimes maybe it's your friend, it's your boyfriend or girlfriend. They like take time maybe to respond to your message or something. And then all you have to think is that maybe that person is with somebody else, And sometimes it really causes very much misunderstandings between in relationships, let's say. But the moment you stop overthinking, just think, it can be anything. Maybe they do not have power in their house, or for example, maybe somebody just went somewhere and they didn't have they don't have space to talk, or they're in a meeting, or they're at a place where they do not have an opportunity to just express themselves as well as they would like, especially if they are communicating to you. So all the time, stop overthinking. Don't take things too far. Sometimes these things will stress you up. You will cry over things that do not need to be cried about. You will stress over things that do not need to stress you, and that does not even make you move. So stop overthinking, and this will be an important time for you. You will be successful, and things will move. They will flow easily for you. So those are the five things that you should quit right now, so that your life can be a good life, and so that you can have peace and just have total rest in your life, so that you can easily do other things that will build your career, build your relationships with people, and also your relationships with your family and everybody else who is concerned with you. So as always, I will remind you to like and also share, subscribe, and also follow us on various channels that we have. We have the page on Facebook, but most likely, or more specifically, please make sure that you subscribe to this channel for this and more. And please tell us what you'd like to hear us talk about. Tell us what exactly you'd like to hear us tell you about, the guests you'd like to see over, and we'll do that for you, just for you. Because this is with Nikki Hara for Lifestyle and Inspiration. Thank you.